Welcome to American Toman TV. American Toman TV.
Hi there, I'm Emily Oz, and you're watching Tow Industry Week on American Towman TV. Our next story proves you never know who's watching you and your business operation.
The actions of this one private lot tower in Silver Spring, Maryland, were being tracked by a local TV station, and right or wrong, it resulted in negative publicity.
I just don't believe this. I've never seen such a thing happen. I'm going to pay $168? That's robbery.
Here's the setup. Private parking meters and fast-moving tow trucks enforcing an obscurely marked one-hour time limit on the meters. Hidden camera video shows one tow truck operator marking the tires of cars parked at the shopping center's privately owned parking meters, and another who returns 2 hours later to tow vehicles from the center.
I've been coming back and forth putting money in.
I didn't know there was an hour limit.
Turns out the WUSA TV investigation, along with the local consumer affairs office, worked with the shopping center to shut down the towing operation. The main sticking point is the improper signage at the meters. We asked the editor-in-chief of American Towman magazine, Steve Calitri, to weigh in on this story. Calitri says, "The media should be zeroing in on the private property owner as the primary subject of the story, the tower secondarily. The media coverage is jumping the gun, indicating the towers. The lot owner is responsible for the protocol being followed by the towing company. It seems clear in this case that there should be signage closer to where the parking slots are located, but the primary person responsible is the private lot owner. At the same time, towers should realize it's in everyone's best interest that appropriate signage is in view of the driver when parking the car." Tell us what you think of this story. Head over to our Facebook page and leave your comments.